immunoglobulins, also called antibodies. The most outstanding we have: immunoglobulin D, IgD, immunoglobulin G, IgG, immunoglobulin A, IgA, and immunoglobulin E, IgE. The IgA has two subclasses, IgA1 and IgA2, and can be produced in monomeric and dimeric form. The dimeric form of IgA is the most prevalent and is also called secretory IgA. Dimeric antibodies, IgA, are the main class secreted by the mucosal lymphoid tissues. IgA causes antibody-dependent cell-mediated cytotoxicity, degranulation of eosinophils and basophils, phagocytosis by monocytes, macrophages and neutrophils, and triggering of respiratory burst activity by polymorphonuclear leukocytes. Antibodies, IgD, are found as surface immunoglobulins in mature B lymphocytes, but their function is unknown. Antigens, IgE, are involved in allergic reactions and defense against parasitic infections. IgE also play a key role in type 1 hypersensitivity, such as asthma, sinusitis, allergic rhinitis, food allergy and specific types such as chronic urticaria and atopic dermatitis, as well the response to allergens, such as anaphylactic drugs, in preparation for antigens used in desensitization immunotherapy. Even though it is less abundant isotype, it is capable of triggering more powerful inflammatory reactions. Antibodies, IgG, are the most abundant class of immunoglobulins found in plasma, created and released by plasma B cells, have two antigen binding sites. Pathogen binding mediated by IgG causes its immobilization and binding to each other via agglutination, the coating of IgG surfaces of pathogens, known as opsonization, allows their recognition and ingestion by phagocytic immune cells, leading to the elimination of the pathogen itself. IgG activates the classical pathway of the complement system, a cascade of immune protein production that results in the elimination of the pathogen. IgG also binds and neutralizes toxin. IgG also plays an important role in antibody-dependent cell-mediated cytotoxicity and intracellular antibody-mediated proteolysis, in which it binds to the receptor with the highest affinity for IgG in humans to target labeled variants to the proteasome in the cytosol. IgG is also associated with type 2 and type 3 hypersensitivity reactions. Antibodies, IgM, are the first to be exposed on the surface of B cells. IgM is the largest antibody and is the first antibody to appear in response to exposure to an antigen. The spleen, where the plasmoblasts responsible for antibody production reside, is the main site of specific production of IgM. IgM can bind to the C1 component of the complement and activate the classical pathway, leading to antigen opsonization and cytolysis. IgM binds to the polyimmunoglobulin receptor in a process that leads IgM to mucosal surfaces, such as the intestinal lumen and breast milk. This binding depends on the J.